Thank you. Like an angel, your feet are close to the sun. Desire turns out more stronger than belief. The street is hard, the fire bounce of red and red. Come to me, come to me. Everywhere I look is Satan. Making passion laugh back at me. I'm afraid it's my reflection. I'm deceived. Couldn't save myself from the calling of my flesh. Desire turns out much stronger than belief.
Thank you. Who are you thinking about? Yeah. baby. I'm a tribute to a beautiful, beautiful cause. God made me to her all
thank you.
not. I've got as much right as anybody to speak in the name of God. Because if God is everywhere, if God is infinite, and God is in me, and God is in you, we don't need no intermediaries. We don't need no priests, no preachers, no churches asking money for God, blessing soldiers to go and kill in the name of God. That must be a pretty weird God to want people to suffer in his name. It makes you wonder whether it's God at all, or whether it's the other guy in disguise. I mean, how do you know? How do you know when you're being scourged by God? Does he have a badge? Does he have some sign that says this is God and not the devil in disguise? Or maybe just some lieutenant angel with bad flying power? I don't trust these churches. I respect anybody's individual beliefs, but I don't believe in power, an organization, and preachers, and intermediaries, and heaven. Is heaven for? Is heaven for? Is heaven for the Lord? And all these barbaric creatures, and all these foreign saints, because if so, I know where I'd rather be. I'd rather be in this company. I'd rather be in this company. I'd rather be in this company.
Got tired, I've been dreaming I was drowning in mud. Now there's a beast in my Thank you.
the sun.
Thank you.
Christmas is mine. I can be very lonely. Two years for the final. I don't believe God. We'll be right back.